So Sansara is in very good shape today, and well, this weekend we have seen that he's very good and his technique is very good. So I think he will skate a very good 10,000, and I will also get problems against Veldkamp, I think.
What's the problem with you? This is a little bit big word, but it's not going as well as you want.
No, it's true, but still I'm satisfied because I'm improving. It's going better and better, but it's not so steady as I was last year. I have some small technical problems. It's still there, and I have problems to do it right.
Can you explain the problems? Is it that your push isn't at the exactly right time?
Yes, that's also one problem, but especially in the corners, I'm not lying enough into it, so I don't get the speed out of it.
Is that the problem this whole season, or was it okay in the beginning of the season and then it went worse?
Oh, I think it's better now than it was in the beginning, so it's going better and better, I think. I'm skating faster and faster, so I'm satisfied with it's going up, but I'm still have problems, so.
Are you surprised about Falko Sandstra because he's so young, it's his first tournament?
Well, he's a very smart guy, intelligent, he's very good technique, and we have knew a lot that he will skate very fast. He's in home track, he should have win here, so he will, I think.
Is it necessary to be intelligent to skate fast?
I hope so. Well, it's, I think so. Well, especially when you are so young as Falko, and he's so young and he wants to skate fast, and it's big pressure for him, I think, to skate here also. So then you have to be intelligent to manage the pressure and still skate fast. That's very good of him.